When you're in the hall, you got to be like the greatest showman. The most important thing about teaching is the student. And what I would say is no matter what time of day it is or what you're doing, when you're walking down the hall, say hey to everybody. Talk to everybody you see. You'll have no idea how profound of an impact that might have when you jump up to third grade and the kid you say hey to or give a high five to in the morning ends up in your classroom and they're excited to be in the room with you. You don't have any exposure to them other than that little bit in the hallway, but their exposure to you is that you're someone who cares enough to see them in the hallway. And I think a lot of times when you come into school, you're like, okay, I gotta get this done. I gotta get this done. I gotta get this done. And it's real easy to just blaze past people. And I think it's just to take the moment when you're in the hall, you gotta be like the greatest showman and you gotta be on your game in the hallway and let people know you're excited that they're there. And I think what that does is it builds a sense of community in the hallway where kids are, you know, that little bit of joy. The opposite is also true. If you're fussing at someone in the hallway right before they've got to go to class, because let's say their shoe's not tied, right? And someone goes, oh, why? You got to come to school. You got to get your shoes tied. You can't be coming in here without your shoes. Imagine what that does to a child who then has to go in and do a subject they're not really looking forward to, or they're having a bad day. The point is you want to be a champion for them. You want to be a cheerleader for them. Celebrate them. Even if you're like, man, that's a cool shirt. Love those shoes. Nice. Whatever. It doesn't matter. It's just a point of saying that I'm going to take the time to notice you because you're important and you're why we're here. And so I think you're just missing a blessing for yourself and you're missing giving someone a blessing when you don't say hey and wave and make the school the place you want it to be. And so I know it's 6:45 and 7 in the morning. That might be a little early for some folks and they're still getting their coffee in. But nonetheless, I think it's just as important because you just don't know how much that could help someone start their day off.